still seems to be working. A lot of CPU being used, but the mouse is working fine, so I think we're actually working correctly. Are we up yet? Are we up yet? It's the Are We Up Yet song.
I really don't like that song. It's not a good song.
It's a pretty good song. Oh, I think we're up because somebody's saying it's much better. I will stop my song. Videos. I can't see because it's slightly below the...
Hello, everyone. We're back again. Hopefully you can actually hear this and it's not some sort of video buffering hell.
There, I realize that our chat's never been in the right position. We're such professionals. Hello, people.
So, pro.
It looks, at least on our side, like things are streaming okay. So, as I was saying before, we realized the computer was overheating or something. We're going to be playing some Seaman as usual, and then we're just going to play Monster World 4 until the end, because we're close enough. Although the platforming is going to get pretty intense.
Oh, boy.
There's some great stuff in there. And we still haven't seen all of her animations, because apparently they've just given the main character an insane number of individual animations.
Hopefully they all have cute.
They're all fucking adorable.
All right.
Let's hear from
Leonard
Nimoy. Speaking
of not adorable, let's get started on Seaman.
Drinks. Ooh, let's turn down our volume. I want Leonard Nimoy, but not that loud. Both of us. Oh.
Are you on the right profile?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I checked that. I was all on time and then the computer was slow.
Good evening. Welcome to the laboratory of Jean-Paul Garcet.
Thanks.
Greetings and welcome back. You're doing a good job. At the moment, the habitat contains two cadmen. They are suffering from the cold. Please use the heater to raise the temperature to a more comfortable level. So let us head over to the tank.
Why is it so dark right now?
I think because it's in the middle of the night at the time I set it up.
Yes, that noise is the Dreamcast. It's very loud.
And occasionally we forget to turn it off when we switch games. Let's see how our
little
critters are looking.
That's really big.
Ooh.
I don't like that. Let's like zoom out. Let's just like, yeah, this is a good view.
Yeah, let's just water the plants.
Let's
nice
just water
plants.
The plants and then log off.
And not look too closely at the moths. The perfectly normal moths and caterpillars that do not have terrifying human faces. I'm not drinking to make myself forget this when the night is done.
See that gray square thing in the back corner?
Yes,
that's
let's like zoom in on that and away from. There we go. This is a good view. So what are we bringing it up to? 24 degrees?
That's number way! We have some friends off to the side. We're loud.
It's about time.
We need to see if chat heard that.
It's about time.
Yay!
Yay!
It's about time.
It's about time.
Wow, that was cold.
Just so you know, I'm cosplaying as a seaman to GDC.
Please don't.
I think it'll be great for business meetings. So, I hear you like TV.
Hey, you.
Oh. Hello. Yes?
Hey, settle down there. Mm-hmm. Hey, there are laws against that sort of thing.
Chat stop also it. Knows number
stop
Wang.
It. Don't make me laugh.
Talk to me.
Oh, you brute. Unhand me at once.
I really want to see that.
Don't make it weird.
There's one thing Seaman is incapable of, it's not making it weird.
Huh? Huh? Talk to me.
Hey, I have something I want to talk to you about. You know, I'm really getting the impression that you people are busy all the time. Maybe it's just your modern culture which seems like it's so business-obsessed. It seems like everyone is always complaining about not having any spare time, but when they get some, they don't know what to do with it because they're so used to being busy. It's strange that knowing how to relax appears to have become a skill you humans have to learn.
This is
you
too
seem
real,
Seaman.
Too
to
real, way
to
too real.
But I want to know what else you do in your spare time. For example, what do you do when you're with your friends?
Cry.
I'll try you again later.
God
like
damn
that.
It, Seaman. Talk to me.
Yes?
Talk to me. Talk to me.
I love a good belly laugh.
Seaman, ignore me.
Good job, Seaman.
Talk to me. This is really upsetting. Yeah, it's the same mic we've always used. Talk to me. Talk to me.
I wonder if we got unseated. Can I have a look?
I think it's...
Yeah, it's all in.
Hello? Yeah, it's all in.
Okay, it's like recognizing stuff.
Seaman refuses to discuss such things. He was raised to be a gentleman.
What did it think you said?
What?
Up? Why, whatever do you mean?
Talk to me.
What can I do for you?
Talk to me.
Let me repeat the question. I said, hey, I have something I want to talk to you about. You know, I'm really getting the impression that you people are busy all the time.
Are you gonna do the whole fucking speech
Maybe
again?
It's modern culture, which seems like it's so business obsessed.
Speaking of men's splaining,
it seems like
lawyer.
Everyone is
oh
always complaining about not having any spare
See
time. When they get some, they don't know what to do with it because they're so used to being busy. It's strange that knowing how to relax appears to have become a skill you humans have to learn. You seem to know how to relax if you're talking to me. But I want to know what else you do in your spare time. For example, what do you do when you're with friends?
Drink.
Like to toss a few back with friends, huh? I guess I don't really understand why you humans are so interested in destroying your precious brain cells. Just out of curiosity, why do you like to drink?
To forget.
Because of you.
Hold on, hold on. There's something in my eye.
What?
I guess it didn't like us blaming our drinking on it.
Stop it. I said stop it. I love a good belly laugh.
Talk to me, Seaman.
What do you need?
What?
Whoa.
What?
Oh. What are they doing?
Breathing, it appears.
I really worry about what the next stage of Seaman evolution is. One of them just gonna die?
I don't know what's going on.
War intensifies. When do we get to stuff these back into the Pokeball?
Talk to me, Seaman.
Oh.
I don't like...
Nothing, thanks.
I don't like this. Hello?
Let's take it down a notch, huh?
I don't like this at all.
Oh, Jesus.
There are laws against that sort of thing. It gets really tough for us when the air gets too dry. There should be a sprinkler that Gasset built somewhere around here. Hey, can you use the D-pad to look for it? Come on, use the D-pad and find the sprinkler.
Oh, there we go. There
sprinkler.
I really don't like this. Are you moist enough yet?
Seems fine to me.
Great.
Whatever.
Oh, were you in chat?
So horrifying.
And Paul keeps passing me notes about how horrified he is by our relationship with Seaman.
Did it just rip
it? Yes, it sure did. Stop that!
Fun? Why, of course I'm having fun. How could I be trapped in a glass box and not have fun?
I'm really glad he's not sarcastic.
Seriously, I want to know. I said... Hey, I have something I want to talk to you about. You know, I'm really getting the impression that you people are busy all the time.
Oh my god.
Seriously?
Maybe it's just your modern culture which seems like it's so business-obsessed. It seemed like everyone is always complaining about not having any spare time, but when they get some, they don't know what to do with it because they're so used to being busy.
As evidenced by the fact that we're
it's
listening to you
that
talk.
Knowing how to relax appears to have become a skill you humans have to
we
learn.
Don't like drinking.
You seem to know how to relax if you're talking to me. But I want to know what else you do in your spare time. For example, what do you do when you're with your friends?
Drink.
So you're gamblers, are you? Do you ever win?
No.
What's the most you've ever lost in one game?
My life.
$100.
Maybe you should take up badminton.
Anything's better than talking to you, Seaman.
I just don't want to have this conversation again. I've never gambled in my life. Unless Idol Master counts.
Yeah, do gacha games count? I think they do.
I mean, yeah, they're basically slot machines.
You humans. Is that a bone? Yeah, pretty much everything Seaman says is a bone.
Hello?
No, I'm not hot.
I'll say...
Well, you're, kick in.
I have no idea what is happening with this.
For people who don't know, the face on Seaman is actually the face of the creator of Seaman, who's going to be at GDC this year.
That should be good. Okay, we need to just, like, make masks of him, and then just, like, place them on ordinary objects.
I feel like it always ribbits when we can't see its face.
It's really upsetting.
Yeah, no, every time I think they've come up with the most upsetting way to put his face on an object.
Talk to me.
What do you need? So, I think I have an idea of what activities you and your friends do in your time together. Do you see a lot of them, by the way?
Yes.
Well, that's good. I wouldn't want my little biped to get lonely.
My little biped was one of the less successful Hasbro toys. Seaman VR, where you're the same size as Seaman.
I don't like that.
Has anyone exported these models, and can someone get them to punch his bearers on Twitter?
I don't like that at all.
I want to see them dance.
Talk to me.
What I've noticed. People love to talk. Oh, sure, there are quiet ones every once in a while, but usually if you ask a person the right questions, they can go on for hours.
Especially if you keep asking the same questions again and
again. Why else would you have me around if you didn't like a good conversation every once in a while? I think that's also what makes a good friend. If they're willing
to
listen to you spout off about something. You just have to make sure you let them talk once in a while, too, so you don't bore them to death. But I was wondering, what kinds of things do you and your friends talk about?
God. Games.
Cool. Your friends must enjoy gaming as well.
Oh.
Lots of people look down on that, but they just can't make the imaginative leap needed. I say you can never really get bored if you have someone around who you can talk to. Sometimes it's more fun to just sit around and talk than it is to actually go do something. It all depends on the person, though.
I don't like that. It's just a really unpleasant look. Can you please not?
You called. You know, we've been talking a little bit about friendship and social interaction and stuff like that, and it got me thinking. It really seems like people learn a lot of their social skills from being around their family. I mean, your family is your first exposure to the outside world. The way you get along with them is probably going to determine how you get along with other people later. What do you and your family like to do together?
Murder, fratricide.
Fight.
Well, just be careful whom you yell at until you've seen a copy of everyone's will.
Oh wow, that was good.
Wow.
That is some good advice, Seaman. If anyone would know about fratricide, though, like...
Yeah?
Clearly the one thing Seaman is an expert in. The chat window has moved up. Yeah, I need to spend some time actually sizing the chat window correctly. It was cutting stuff off before, and now it's cutting stuff off early.
Talk to me.
Look who's talking.
It's me. Okay, that's actually a worse view. Talk to me.
It's fine, thanks.
It's not fine.
Nothing is fine.
Nothing will ever be
fine.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
I really don't like this.
Christine, are you trying to drive me to drink by tickling him?
I'm gonna pee if you don't stop.
Oh, please don't pee. Please don't pee, C-Man.
Don't make me laugh.
We know what you pee out of. At least we're pretty sure.
Hi, Fuzzy.
Talk to me.
Don't call me Fuzzy.
Talk to me.
Coming, Your Majesty.
Oh, 50% frog, 50% snuck.
Well, you're, kicking.
Why does he keep telling us we're kicking?
Talk to me. Turn the fuck around. Hello?
Are you lonely? Come on, I'm here, aren't I?
Talk to me.
My neck is just too long. Also, watch out.
Yeah.
You need to drink your booze. It's important. Otherwise, you might remember some of this.
Talk to me.
Yes?
Talk to me.
I have nothing to say.
Okay, I think it's...
Yeah.
Yeah, give him a good tickle.
I really
don't
like
laugh.
That at all.
Oh, you brute. Unhand me at once.
Oh, they're near each other. That's never a good sign. Wait, what's going on?
Seemingly nothing.
Get your meat hooks off me. Drop me. Now. Quit it. I bruise easily. Drop me. Now.
Joanna? Oh, we missed something good.
It was pretty bad, actually. Okay, the reason why I keep mashing the tickle button is because whenever Seaman doesn't understand something, it gets upset. So,
and the more upset it is, the slower the game will go.
Yeah, so it's important to make it happy by tickling it, which is upsetting and...
Why don't you just go for a dip?
No. Yeah, there it is.
Interesting.
Would you like to save and end the session?
Yes.
You also save and end Seaman? Would you like to save and end Seaman? Yes, Leonard Nimoy, I would.
I feel like that was a good...
Yeah, no, it was
eventful. I mean, it wasn't good, but that's a good place to stop.
Yeah. Okay, so...
That's an excuse to never... Yeah, let's turn the Dreamcast off this time, so
yeah.
It doesn't make the noise of an aircraft taking off.
I'll switch over to the couch video, and get stuff set up.
Hey, look, it's me, but bigger.
And not looking at Seaman.
Yeah.
It's a better version of yourself.
Why do we play this game? Because we hate ourselves.
And it's a masterpiece.
False.
video, do HDMI. Done. Deactivate.
We do technically have 4 people here, but we are going to continue with Monster World and finish it.
Because we need that cute after that.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, there it is. I'll switch us over to the Genesis setup. Audio's desynced again. Ooh. Not sure if there's much we can do about that, unfortunately.
Yeah.
And I just need to quickly log in and just change what game we're playing.
Here, pass me the controller.
Oh, yeah. Might get a bit of desync as it like forces us to watch some video while I get to the dashboard. Our little friend isn't an egg. Yep, there's my voices. It auto loads.
Yeah, that text crawl would have been pretty impressive at the time.
Okay, I think that's updated now. I love the music of this so much now. Like, I liked it the first time through, but like, I just associate this now with playing a really, really good game.
It's really good.
So I've actually been reading up on the history of Westone, who made this.
Trivia time!
Yep. This time I promise not to talk about weird scientists doing drugs.
Oh yeah, John C. Lilly. That was a... Echo Stream was fun.
Yep. So Westone, I don't know the exact names of the two guys who started it. But one of them is the game designer of Monster World. And the name Westone is actually comes from their two names.
Yeah.
One of them has the meaning West in it, and the other one has the meaning Stone in it. But around...
Except it's Westone in English, so
yeah.
It's a translation.
Yeah. Around the time this happened, I think it must have been... This was kind of like the last game that... I should look up his name. I should really be saying, as a great game designer, I don't have his name. So give me a second to look it up.
Ah, damn it. Mr. Hart.
Your time in a second.
Damn it. No, what is it with those hearts? I feel like you're supposed to be able to grab them, but I don't know how. Oh, there you go. You have to... No!
Yep.
Fuck. Yeah, this might take a while.
Frame rate.
Yeah, let us know.
it's all these skipping. Right?
The reason why you're not aware of this game is because it only came out in Japan on the Mega Drive.
It did get an official release on the Wii and I think on the
Fuck! No!
With the official translation. So are people getting only like 1 FPS right now? Let us know if the frame rate continues to be bad, or if it was just a little hitch. Let me see if this is dropping frames.
Yeah.
We're just having bad luck.
Yeah, this is not our night.
Oh, shit. Are you guys watching Twitch?
I got it on,
okay.
On chat only.
Yeah, make sure if you're, either of you are on that you're only in chat. Fuck.
Oh, okay.
Oh, then that wouldn't do it.
Yeah, that wouldn't do it then. Still less than 1 FPS. Okay, let me go into the settings. It doesn't say it's dropping a ton of frames here.
Well, I mean, it looks like it's choking on the video.
Yeah, but it's always, like, about half speed. Because whenever we flicker, we disappear.
I see.
I'll go and see if I can lower if it...
Nothing's running on the back? Or is anything running? Like...
Nope.
I feel like something must have happened.
Let me go in and just make sure that it's not like trying to render this in HD. So we're having so much trouble, folks.
Yeah. Well, you're not missing anything good right now.
Yeah, it's just repeating.
Just me failing the same sequence.
No, I've got this at standard. Yeah, this is not doing anything fancy. It's at like 640 by 480.
That's number wang!
God damn it! I'm gonna just deactivate and activate and see if that fixes
all
anything.
Alright, let's... Sorry about that, everyone.
Yeah, stream will disappear for a moment,
we'll
but...
We'll be back in a second.
Well, I'm just deactivating this, like, they can see us still, our video is still going.
Okay.
I also just see if anything's weird is going on in the background. Not fully OBS doing, system idle processes. Activating again. Let's see if we...
Okay.
I'm trying to see if there's anything causing trouble on the system. It just didn't like that I took the computer to America, I think. I think it's upset about that.
I would be.
It's probably just it came back. It's like, the weather here is shit. Take me back to Texas. Which, you know, fair.
Yeah, let us know how that is.
It looks like it's a lot smoother on our end. That, like, we weren't getting that many dropped frames. Although it's giving me an average, so it's not actually that useful.
Is it better, folks? I see Joanna's giving people TV tips. So I've got to change something in the settings somewhere.
Good luck.
Suggestions for what might fix this, please let me know.
I think it's something with your computer.
Yeah. But also if there's something I like on the stream, I can... I wonder if like Windows Update is trying to download something in the background or something.
What does the network status say?
Well, it's gonna say that we're uploading a ton right now.
Right, but
using much of the network, according to this. And most of the processes being used is OBS. Like, there's some other stuff, but it's not.
Weird. Are you sure you're, on the wired?
Yeah, no, it's definitely on the wired. It's not doing it over Wi-Fi. Very confusing.
Miguel's still looking into.
Yeah. If anyone has suggestions on stuff that I might be able to change in OBS's settings, somewhere else in the place it should be.
Yeah.
Like no other computers on. Let me see if my phone might be. Take my phone off of Wi-Fi in case it's doing something in the background. Oof, yeah, it's just like, I can see and hear it, it's freaking out. But I don't think it's actually on the network, I think it's before the network. I wonder if I change to the hardware encoder, if that makes a difference? Instead of the software one?
I mean, like, why would any of this change since...
Yeah, no, I don't know.
People are saying that a thing you can do is set B-frame to zero, but...
B-frame to zero? Where would I find that in the settings?
Chat, where would you find the B-frame thing in settings? I feel like that's not...
Even the audio is... Oh, getting better. I just changed it to using a hardware encoder instead of a software encoder. On the off chance that helps.
I see,
things.
Yeah. It's two and then a pause.
Is it better, folks? Did that switching to the hardware encoder fix anything?
advanced encoder settings. Okay, I'll just have a look there. Better, but not up to full speed, okay.
Fuck. Oh, I have herbs.
I'm really sorry about this, folks. I'm not sure what's going on. Because everything's set up the way we used to do it, but...
Yeah, I don't understand. It sounds like there's an improvement, but still not back to full.
I'm wondering if it's the newest version of OBS causing us trouble. I didn't update to the absolute newest version. I wonder if it's... if there's a bug that we've hit. Oh, I can try making the encoder presets for speed rather than quality, and see if that helps.
Yeah, sure. What's your suggestion, Paul?
No, it won't. Ah,
oh, there we go. Now what?
Okay, I'm encoding for speed now, which should hopefully lower...
No, that's not... no way to do that. Okay, one more failure that has a teleport button. We all... Let's go back. If we don't figure something out, we're gonna have to pack it in real life.
Or restart and see if it...
I can try that again, but I mean...
Yeah.
We're not in power saver mode, we health checked a couple times.
wonder if the virus scanner is trying to do something right now.
Well, I mean, it would say in the task manager if it was, like...
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, at this point, I'm just like, what possible thing could be causing?
Well, I mean, it'll say, like, what's using CPU.
Yeah. It just says it's all OBS. I feel like something else must be going on as well. Oh wait, it's not using my Nvidia card at all. I wonder if it...
Oh!
That could be the problem.
That. Do it.
I can try hiding the cam and seeing if that fixes. Makes a difference.
Of course.
Oh yeah, no, I know. The game's not being played on this though, so it's...
Yeah, but it's still
it's
like...
OBS
it's,
might not
yeah, exactly.
be using it.
Like, it's still definitely gonna be using a video card for opcoding.
The cam off helped. Okay, folks, I think I may have figured out what the problem is. I'm gonna log us out briefly, and then we'll be back in like 5 minutes or less. It looks like at one point while I was trying to troubleshoot something else in between our streams,